are more nuclear energy is going to be used instead of fossil fuels. In my opinion, nuclear energy is quite dangerous as the accidents can affect the whole area around it and cause destruction.
First question, Aurelie.
How did it happen?
So fossil fuels emit too much waste, so people in Europe are trying to use more.
Joshua.
Is there only a solution not using nuclear power?
There could be other alternative energy sources such as wind energy, but this article is mostly about nuclear energy.
Stanford.
Why did that happen?
It's starting to happen because fossil fuels emit too much waste, so there should be more other kinds of energy that doesn't emit as much waste.
Natalie.
What's your opinion?
My opinion is that nuclear energy is quite dangerous because if there's an accident involving it, the area around the nuclear power plant it causes destruction.
Anthony.
Considering Europe's economy right now, you think it's going to happen or not?
It could. Later.
Shouldn't.
Is nuclear power more cheaper than fossil fuels?
The building of nuclear power plants cost a lot of money, but the nuclear power lasts more and stuff, so.
You said that nuclear power is unsafe. How many accidents have there been with nuclear power plants? Can you name me any accidents with nuclear power plants?
The one in Japan.
Well, where was that?
Fukushima.
Okay.